Hi there, this is Edwin and welcome to my channel. So today I will give you a demo on this guitar. So this is Guild D4HR acoustic guitar. Okay, so I have shown you this guitar before way back 2018, and now I am showing you again, but this time I restrung the guitar with straight up strings. Okay, so this is light gauge strings by Siminof. So straight up strings by Siminof. Post for bronze, I think. Yeah, post for bronze. Okay, so just a recap. So this has a solid spruce top, then a solid mahogany sides and a laminated back. So this is an arch back without a bracing. Yeah. Okay, then rosewood bridge and rosewood fingerboard. It's just an ivoroid saddle. It's like a plastic, it's a synthetic material, it's very light. So I'm thinking of changing this one with bone, and also the bridge pins are plastic, so probably change it with ebony in the future. So I'll show you. This is a USA made, so true American guitar, so with a diecast tuner. So showing here true American model. So the model is D4HR, so HR means like a hand rub finish, so it's like a satin finish. Really nice. Okay, play the guitar now so you can hear the sound of this one. Try a capo, maybe on the 5th fret, so you can hear the sound on the higher part of the fret. Sounding guitar, and try it in the 2nd fret. So let's see. Really long sustain as well. So again, this is a Guild D4HR from Guild Westerly. So thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel and hit like button as well. So this is Edwin, and have a nice day.